A sonic boom in America shakes homes, and a Harvard professor thinks it was a UFO explosion. A professor from the Ivy League University said that he's traced the source of the sonic boom that all of New England heard earlier today. This is concerning yesterday. A sonic boom that was heard all throughout New England and shook the windows and walls was from a UFO, according to a prominent Harvard University scientist. Avi Loeb, the university's former head of astronomy and an avid alien hunter, said that the explosive energy that was released on October 20 did not come from anything resembling things that are found on our Earth, he claims. Instead, he believes the sonic boom, which could be heard near Cambridge, Massachusetts, came from an unidentified flying object. According to Loeb, it was traveling throughout the Milky Way during the Orionid shower. And he said, given the mission of the Galileo project, a question came to mind. Is this an unidentified anomalous phenomenon, or UAP? Are aliens using advanced technologies near Earth? Loeb said in a Medium post, multiplying the speed and the duration of the pulse, 12 seconds implies a shell with width of 4 kilometers. That's 2.4 miles for the blast wave, implying a distance of about 40 kilometers, 24.8 miles from the explosion, he said. And he explains, at that distance, the measured pressure disturbance suggested an explosive energy release of 2.4 kilotons of TNT. The inferred energy and distance are reminiscent of meteors, which are known to make their own music at high altitudes, he says. However, some experts believe that there's a much more innocuous explanation. The Orionid meteor shower takes place every fall when the Earth passes through debris field left by Halley's Comet. Periodically, different sonic booms will be heard throughout the passing through of this shower, especially when two or more meteors collide with one another. Can you imagine? And depending on how close the meteors are to Earth, a boom will be heard, and it may be as slight as some cracking in the sky or as severe as a boom heard over Massachusetts. Residents reported hearing a similar boom back in the year 2021. And this is on Express UK by Bernadette Gajgamozo. Please leave your comments and thank you for your support. Support my Patreon account. The daily posts are 5 videos daily, and they are totally different from what I have on my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for your support and that you find all my content so interesting. You'll find the Patreon account details in the description box below.